So let me make the three arguments I want to make for Hillary. Number one, we've got to get this country going again at home. We have to rebuild the middle class, reclaim the future for the young people of America, reform the government to make sure it works for the benefit of all people, and grow this economy back into the future again. Now, that's my first argument is that she's got the best plan to do that. The most detailed, the one most likely to produce the brightest future for the young people in this audience. Why? What's there? Well, first of all, let's look at why are we in the fix we're in? You know, all the headlines in the last few days have been about the federal government finally stepping in and bailing out Bear Stearns, that big Wall Street firm sold at fire sale prices, and finally the Federal Reserve is now telling these investment banks they can borrow money from the government just like regular banks do, even though your bank in downtown Reading is in